fighters who have lost fights and have gone on to remarkable careers, and so there is no shame in losing. The question is, how will Canelo bounce back tonight?
Escúcheme, cuídate, listos, vámonos.
Very easy for Canelo Alvarez. Mexico versus Mexico, and what a start! The speed becoming very evident. Strafing him with punches upstairs and downstairs. Terrific pace. Canelo's been bringing it all night long. There's a right uppercut up the middle, and referee has stopped this fight.
Buenas noches. Quiero felicitarte por la gran pelea que tuviste. Hiciste bien tu trabajo. Quiero pedirte aquí frente a todos los que están aquí, que están seguros, que están locos por ver la pelea de mi tuya, y quisiera ver cuándo será la próxima pelea.
¿Están locos por ver una pelea con él? Sí. Sí, tú eres su manager, ¿no? Tú nomás.
It is amazing and incredible the attention this fight is receiving. This is a fight that, yes, can be possibly the fight of the year.
You talk about the ebb and flow of boxing, and just like that, Lara now on the attack. The ferocious power of Canelo Alvarez. Like the sweet side, got to love Arislandi Lara, who put on a clinic here tonight.
Return of the funky man. I'm hip to the game. Always be the same.